One woman was flown to a hospital after a boat crashed out on Lake LBJ. Happened around 3 o'clock this afternoon near Kingsland. The motorboat hit a dock on the bow, and a Starflight helicopter crew took the woman on board that boat to Seton Williamson County Hospital.